Seizure number 2 of the year, but amid COVID, so I suppose it was to be expected.
I am announcing my intention to step down as First Minister and leader of my party.